You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is m equals 3 over 2. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 3 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the m. Divide both sides by 2. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is m equals 3 over 2.